Greater. This is the 14th edition of Global Excellence Award. So what do you think about their achievement so far?
Yeah, I'm really happy for Global Excellence. Under the umbrella of Chief Mayor Akikpelu. Because he has been doing it before now, and it's been well with him. So I'm very happy to participate again this year. Okay. Because this is the 14th edition, like you said. And if it has not been okay with him, he won't continue. Yes. So I pray to God Almighty Allah to strengthen him.
Great. So what are your expectations for tonight?
My fans know me as I always give the best of me, and they should be expecting such as issue.
Nigerian Fuji artist to perform in Japan, the first Nigerian Fuji artist to perform in China. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to bring on stage a man who this afternoon just got to band as the Seriki Adimi. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking about the one and only. Let me just sit
I'm gonna Thank you.